unparalleled contribution to humanity, the science of yoga. You can witness this wondrous and powerful video imaging show every day at 7 p.m. For a better experience, please remain seated in the seating area throughout the show. Kindly avoid standing during the show. Also, please avoid using your mobile phone torchlights during the show. There will be an offering of aarti to the Yogeshwar Linga after Adiyogi Divyadarshanam. We will begin this evening with a musical offering.
Namaskaram. Adiyogi Divyadarshanam nigalchikku varigai thandirukkum ungal anaivarayum anbudan varavirkirom. ஆதியோகி சிவன் யோக அறிவியலை சப்தரிஷிகளுக்கு வழங்கிய வரலாற்று நிகழ்வையும் அர்த்தநாரீஸ்வரராக அமர்ந்த பின்னணியையும் சப்தரிஷிகள் புனிதமான யோக அறிவியலை உலகமெங்கும் கொண்டு சென்ற நிகழ்வையும் கண்கவர் 3D ஒளிக்காட்சியாக வழங்குகிறது ஆதியோகி திவ்ய தரிசனம். இந்த நிகழ்ச்சி அனைத்து நாட்களின் போதும் நடைபெறும். இந்த 3D காட்சியின் சிறந்த ஒளி அனுபவத்தை பெறுவதற்கு புல்தரையில் அமர்வதை தவிர்க்கவும். சில நிமிடங்களில் நடக்கும் இந்த நிகழ்வினை அனைவரும் அமர்ந்து ரசிக்குமாறு கேட்டுக்கொள்கிறோம். நிகழ்ச்சியின் போது உங்கள் செல்போன் டார்ச் லைட்டுகளை உபயோகிப்பதை தவிர்க்கவும். நிகழ்ச்சியின் முடிவில் யோகேஸ்வர லிங்கத்திற்கு ஆரத்தி நடைபெறும். இன்றைய நிகழ்வு இசை நிகழ்ச்சியுடன் இனிதே துவங்க உள்ளது.
Being appeared in the upper regions of Himalayas. No one knew who he was, where he came from. The origins of this spectacular being were unknown. When his ecstasy allowed him some moment, he danced wildly. Intensity peaked, he became utterly still. People saw that he was experiencing dimensions that no one had ever known or able to fathom. His ecstasy and intensity allowed him to transcend his physical form. Witnessing an individual human in union with the cosmos, they call him a yogi. As he was the first one, the Adiyogi. and his stillness lasted for years on end. Curious onlookers melted away. Only seven seekers remained, as they could not tear themselves away from him. Transmitted the profound science of yoga in its full depth and dimension. He expounded 112 methods of attainment, offering his disciples access to the deepest innards of creation. Magnificent state of yoga, many mysteries of the created and the uncreated cascaded upon his unbridled wild hair. It was a vision of the very core of the cosmos in all its profundity and magnificence, a vision of the unfathomable mysteries of the universe, a most overwhelming vision the sages and Devi Parvati had ever witnessed. Devi Parvati, seeing Adiyogi reveling in ecstatic states, said, "I want to have what you have. Show me the way." Adiyogi absorbed her and made her a part of himself, and hence he is the Ardhanari, the ideal man, where one half of him is woman. Spectacular being is not of the past but the future of humanity. To move humanity from hallucinations of ups and downs to nameless ecstasies of one's interiority. Mahadevaya Namaha. Yoga Yoga Yogeshwaraya Bhuta Bhuta Bhuteshwaraya Kala Kala Kaleshwaraya Shiva Shiva Sarvaya
Shambha, Shambha, Maha.
Adiyogi Divya Darshanam will happen every day at 7 p.m. whenever the Adiyogi premises is open.
Kalai Nigalchigalum Adiyogi Divya Darshanamum Adiyogi Valagam Thirandhirukkum Anaitha Naatkalilum Nadaiperum.
Namaskaram. Those of you who have not visited Dhyanalinga can visit now. Dhyanalinga will remain open until 8 p.m.
இதுவரை தியானலிங்கம் தரிசனம் செய்யாதவர்கள் இப்பொழுது தரிசிக்கலாம். தியானலிங்கம் இரவு 8 மணி வரை திறந்திருக்கும்.